national news this morning, the site of the San Bernardino shooting rampage that left 14 people dead and 21 injured is set to reopen tomorrow. There will be tighter security as the Inland Regional Center's 600 employees return to work. The center has been closed since December 2nd when accused killer Saeed Farouk and his wife Tashin Malik started their shooting rampage. Both were killed later in the shootout with police.